and a goal in that game on Monday. Here's Marianne Gaborik, leading goal getter for the Minnesota Wild. He's stopped at the line. Back the other way, Dustin Penner. Quick pass to Jarrett Stoll. He is stopped just inside the blue line. Grebishkov trying to carry on. Hemsky lost it to Gaborik. Gaborik moving in. Gaborik plays it out in front. They score! Franco Radivojevic. Franco Radivojevic plays it in behind the net. Koivu's got it now. Koivu. Gaborik out in front. Radivojevic. Chance! Koivu, another chance! And that one just missed. Mikko Koivu comes close to his 11th goal of the season.
Before the penalty, though, a huge save by Dwayne Roloson on his toughest test of the night. Quick pass in front and across the crease, and he comes across very quickly from his left to his right to make a terrific save. Good passing by the Wild. They had the orders spread out a little bit, and they were not able to get the puck in the right spot.
Close earlier. Sends it off to Kim Janssen. Kim Janssen on the far side. He'll give it to Koivu. Koivu with Radivojevic parking himself in front. He's being watched by Grebishkov. Got it now. Sends it towards the net. Koivu, he'll shot, scores! A power play goal makes it 2-0. To Hamsky. Hamsky to Stoll. Jarrett Stoll slides it wide on the back end. Right out in front. Penner with it. He puts it through the crease. Great start for this line. The first 30 seconds in, they almost cut the lead in half. One by Jarrett Stoll, the other by Dustin Penner. Quickly back the other way. Here comes Aaron Boras. Boras snaps the shot. Took it up high to Roloson. The rebound loose in the corner. Roloson's down and hurt. 9:21 to go in the second period. Jarrett Stoll now. At the line, he'll play it to Hamsky. Hamsky on the half wall. Trying to get it back to Stoll. Does, but he turned it over to Mikko Koivu. Koivu. Centering pass. They score. A short-handed goal. Back to the point it comes. Steos. Cross ice for Pitkinen. Ioni Pitkinen. Let's a hard shot go. Deflected. Just wide. Banging away at a penalty coming up to the Minnesota Wild as once again the owners crash the net and almost get rewarded. On Fedorik sends it around the board. Sean Hill pinching in. Takes a hit from Pouliot. Fernando Pisani with Marty Riesner. Riesner right up the middle. Here comes Riesner to Pouliot. Landed the one shot. Ended up with a wrist shot. Turned aside by Backstrom. Now it's out in front. Chance, another post. They score. Posted in for Fernando Pisani. And time will run out. And the Edmonton Oilers drop a 3-1 game here in Minnesota. And see the Wild win the season series by winning four games.